Sometimes we get CSS issues in fast-changing animations, for example the background color style being set on this accordion. The background color only appears to be applied for a short period of time during the transition between the expanded and contracted states. By using the break on feature, we can step through the class changes, and that gives us time to find the offending class. Here we can see the background color being applied on the isAnimating class.